my parlor, said the spider to the fly.
I'm not here for jokes. I don't want to play games.
Want a cup of coffee?
Something's going on with you, and I want to know what it is.
Man, I'm hungry. Are you hungry?
Steve!
What?
Why have you been avoiding me? What's going on?
I haven't been avoiding you, Kayla. Now, we talked about this already. You're busy down at the hospital with Jack, and I got no problem with that.
You don't?
No, he's sick. He needs you. I'm not sick. I don't need you.
Well, I need you. And you know something? You need me, too, and I'm not going to let you pretend like you don't. I'm going to stand right here until you tell me why things have changed between us.
You just don't get it, do you?
Get what?
Get me a shore leave, baby.
What?
You know, that's when a man, sailor, he goes into port, he gets a few days off. What does he do? He goes, he finds himself a nice, pretty woman. They shack up, get it on for a while, then it's all over.
Steve.
No. That's all we had, baby. We had a nice, long shore leave. It was romantic at first, right? We were running around, the bad guys were chasing us, we ended up in places with heart-shaped beds, it was all sweaty and hot and intense for a while there. But the fact is, Kayla, I was using you, and now it's over. We're back in the big city now. It's time to move on.
I don't believe you.
It's true.
You're lying. Do you know that?
It's true.
You're lying.
I'm not lying. It's true.
You are. You're lying. You're lying. I don't believe
you. Kayla.
I don't. I don't
Kayla,
believe
stop
you.
It.
No. I just don't believe
Kayla.
You. No. For a man. And I don't believe that's who you are.
Who am I then?
You are kind and caring. Well, you understand?
You're missing the point here. That's not me, okay?
Yes, it is.
No, just ask anybody. They'll tell you.
No, because
not
you
me.
Show a different side
what
of
the What is this about sides, baby? Why don't you look at the whole package? Look at me.
All right, I'm looking at you.
All right, so I hang out at the wrong places. I know all the wrong people. I got nothing. I got nothing to offer you, Kayla. I'm a bum. I'm a one-eyed bum. That's all I am.
I don't understand you.
Well, then if you don't understand me, why do you keep trying to pawn your dreams on me?
I am not dreaming. Why do you insist on pretending like you're some kind of joke?
I'm not pretending. I'm just exactly what I am.
Okay. Okay, fine. You go ahead. You spend the rest of your life with no friends and no family.
Oh,
it's
baby,
your choice. Go
you,
right
thank
ahead.
Thank you very much for giving me a choice about the way I spend my life. That's real nice of you.
You are making a mistake.
I've made a lot of mistakes.
You're not like this. I care about you, Steve. I care about you a lot. And you are making a big mistake turning your back on me because I am the best thing that ever happened to you.